Bonjour.
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 Look, there she goes. The girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy, far-off look.
And her nose stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
She won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
Look, there she goes, a girl who's strange but special, a most peculiar mademoiselle.
It's a pity and a sin, she doesn't quite fit in, very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us, just different from the rest of us is there.
Come to the West Wing!
And you should learn how to control your temper.
I apologize.
Apology accepted.
That's it. Gently, gently.
I never felt this way before.
Well, who'd have thought?
Well, bless my soul.
Well, who'd have known?
Well, who indeed?
And who'd have guessed they come together on their own?
It's so peculiar.
Well, wait and see. A few days more, there may be something there that wasn't there before.
What's there, Mama?
Shh, I'll tell you when you're older.
Kill the beast, or he will kill your children!
We're not safe until he's dead. He'll come stalking us at night, set to sacrifice our children to his monstrous appetite. He'll wreak havoc on our village if we let him wander free. So it's time to take some action. Yes, it's time to follow me.
Light your torch, mount your horse.
Screw your courage to the sticking place.
We're counting on this town to lead the way.
Through a mist, to a wood.
It's a beast,
one as tall as a mountain.
We won't rest till he's good and deceased. Sally forth, tally ho, grab your sword, grab your bow. Praise the Lord, and here we go.
Kill the beast! Kill the beast! Kill the beast!
No.
I get to see you one last time.
I won't let you die.
It's better than this way.
No, no, please. Please don't leave me. I love you.